So today I'm off a consultation with Justin. I believe I now know where he's working or where he's believed to be around. I'm going to sort him. So that is my objective for today.
If there's one thing that I completely and utterly despise, it's police. I can't stand cops. I absolutely despise them. Some are alright, but sometimes we don't want the cops to stick their nose in. They always seem to pop up at the worst possible moments. So it was on to Dartmouth. Time to get even after the other evening.
I've now arrived in Dartmouth. So the next objective now is find where Justin Wood works. Want to take him out. That's two down, one to go. Needs to be taught a bit of manners and respect, I think. So it's time to sort a few problems out down here.
Also, with some of the prices they charged as well, they were quite prosperous as well. Rich little bastards.
Just brought my meal at £2, which means it's a bit heavy for a portion of chips, that I like to talk thing. But if these things will go away and stop trying to scab my food, get lost, stop it. I'm like, Jeffy, I'll eat it in peace. I'm so mad. Jesus Christ, it's a bit of rubbish, you stupid bird. What is wrong with you guys? Don't you tell rubbish from food or something? Do one. Mine! You cheeky little sot. Hey! God, jeez! If you haven't experienced birds like this in America, you know what they're like now in England. Look at it! Unbelievable. Not gonna take it off, I'm not risking taking it off because the mother's there, I'm about to get pet today. But it seems to cut them off my chips anyway, so. Oh god, here we go. Silence. Out of it, it's gone. Bin.
Bloody things.
Are you following me through? You're getting it.
Oh great, where's the bin to?
Soon, I saw Justin. Now it was time to give him a beating. I had to do exactly the same way I did it last time. To make it more easier, he used a disabled toilet. With the help of a 2p, I was in there in seconds, and, well, sadly, you probably hear the next part. However, I wasn't expecting a freelance council worker to be outside and hearing the shouting. Then I had to move very quickly because I knew what would be coming next. Another thing I've learned, always wait your time. I've learned by sneaking on people and catching them off guard to avoid suspicion, police detection. It means there's no witnesses. If they can't see your face, you'll get them from beyond, they least expect it. Their word against yours. No proof. Nothing. Over now, I had one more problem to deal with. The pigs. Ferry? I was definitely up for a ferry. I'll quickly get on there, get across the bridge, and then make a quick dash onto the bus on the other side. Simple way to avoid detection. I could get the hell out of that place quick. However, there was one more problem to deal with now. I had to deal with the third and final person. I picked up something while I got wire hit, Justin. Something that I found very interesting while he was out cold. Hopefully this will put me in the next idea where to go next. Stick my finger... coppers, and have this and go swivel. You've been hit by Scott Rivershaft. Bit eccentric, I know. I mean, my language never has been that colourful, and I hardly ever do swear, so there's occasionally I think I can swear. This thing was very interesting. It appeared that these lot were hired by a group known only as the Blood Syndicate. Blood Syndicate go back many, many years with me. Back to when I was at college and I was still 17. Met about over 5 years ago. Now, I need to find out what was going on, why the Blood Syndicate were getting involved with all this. The most important thing at the moment was to outrun the law. It wouldn't take him too long to be clued up that I had crossed on the ferry and gone over the other side. They would have sent officers immediately to try and catch up with me. However, now there was that other little bitch was the only one that probably knew more about what had been going on. Found her, then I could probably get to the bottom just what's been happening today and the last few weeks. So I continued my great escape back. Luckily the police didn't catch up with me. Still, the Blood Syndicate meant one thing, that it was what happened with us what happened in the past. I didn't know what it was, I had no clue, but I was definitely going to get to the bottom of this. Once upon a time, I used to work with somebody, and used to work with the government. Could this be some kind of conspiracy involved with the government? Or could it be something even else? Whatever it was, I was now left with one person. Alice, the last of those three little fuckers. I was going to take her out just like I took the other two out. However, this time I couldn't do it in that sort of way. I was dealing with a female. Much as respect I've got, I never hit a woman. So, I guess you could say really, now I need to find some new way other than surprising people and laying into them. This time, I think I'm going to try something much more sneaky. Well, that's another story. Today is over. I've never seen cop cars, people arguing, prats, and people who just need a punch. Still, this is my life. And if you don't like the swearing, you don't like the honesty, don't watch it. Tell me who's watching.